Okay. Oh, yes. I need you to heal. I am... still... in here with the, hunters, so... Actually, what upgrades do we have? Stealthy consume, very needed. Yes, hammer fist, I need. Save because that was a challenge. Definitely a challenge. Well, let's get into it. What mayhem can we cause this time? Yes. They are, but I'm going to do the stubborn approach. And just try and beat the game without any support. Which, if you saw the last episode, is probably gonna go terribly. I got my ass kicked a brave few times. What are you? Okay. Well, I could probably afford the glide now, can't I? Yes. No. No, not yet. Not yet. Glide is so good. I'm just gonna grab these. Oh, I can get health now, I think. No, adrenaline surge. Still good, but not what I need. I'm probably going to be focusing mainly on the health and the claw abilities, as well as the stone fist or hammer fist, because they're very vital. Good luck with that. Suspect has escaped the scene.
Repeat. Does the name Karen Parker ring any bells? Well, it should. She was close to you. An ex-girlfriend. I have her address from her laptop. Get to her before the military makes her disappear. But if I can find this lead, you can bet they will too. Alex. Be careful.
Karen Parker. Now, now that we have glide, we don't need to expose ourselves on the... Well, usually don't need to expose ourselves on the ground.
This is not looking good.
They're distracted. They haven't secured parking yet.
Oh, it's a nest.
Karen Parker.
I thought you were dead.
I should be. Right now we need to get out of the military cordon.
You need to get us a vehicle. A military one, if possible. It's the only way we'll be able to get out of the district.
Okie doke. Just rob the military while they...
Person to person, building to building, street to street. It has to be connected to Elizabeth Green.
Oh. Hello. Where'd he go? I need that man.
Parker, Karen, I. DOB 1176. Doctor of Genetics, Rutgers University, 72-2003. Hired Gentech, Special Projects 21-2002. Director, Genotyping, Level D Access, reported to Director McMullen, Raymond F. Romantically involved with Mercer, Alex J., wanted for questioning. Subject is to be detained and transferred to Base 6 Charlie Alpha 1.
Okay. Oh. I knew that skill would be great. Sorry. I don't remember the stealth absorb button.
I don't know how to operate these vehicles, but someone here does.
Welcome to the Marine Armor Training Center. There are 19 major systems in this Marine Armor Personnel Center, and over 25,000 moving parts. In the next 8 months, you will learn all of them. When you're done here, you'll be able to park that vehicle on top of an enemy position and blow the shit out of them. It's my job to get your shit in order. It's your job to shut the fuck up.
Yeah, I'll just kill them all. Again, I'm not the stealthy type. I am the dead type, though. Cherry ones are really good.
access to grab this thing.
Out of the way, bud. Don't want to squish you, but I might have to. Yeah, you knew what you were doing, bud.
Okay, targeting system. Main gun.
Okay. Okay, so I have to clear the hive for this one. But now that I have a tank, I can definitely do that. Uh-oh. I used up all the, okay, where are we going? What's your guess? I frigate. If you're going to annoy me, then you will die.
Alright, we need to keep our heads down. Steer clear from the military.
APC Foxtrot Lima 154 is leaving containment zone. Consider hostile.
Shit, they've got us. We gotta get out of their sights and stay hidden.
Or I can do that. That works. We have orders to kill, so... Thank you. Oh, come on, move.
Did I ever tell you Karen and I were together once? Pictures of us at my apartment. At least I assumed it was us. Karen worked at GenTech. Maybe she could explain what was going on with me and how to control it. I know now. Freeing Riz with Green was a mistake. She was a monster. Infecting everything she touched. Get to Green. Find out who did this to me. I thought she was the key to all of this.
And was she?
In a way. I knew we were connected. Victims of a common enemy, subjects of a common experiment, and I didn't know. But I had Karen. And we were going to put a stop to this thing together.
Thank you.
We know a few things about the outbreak. There are two genetic strains at work. I need samples from both types to be able to treat it. First, you're going to have to locate samples from infected water towers, and then collect samples from a full-blown hive.
Okay.
The water towers are prevalent in these areas. Get there, destroy them, and collect the material. Then head uptown and get the material from the hive.
Whatever's happening here, this is only the beginning.
Oh, I should have a few points, right? Let's see. That's pretty good. And now I can use this claw spike, which is gonna save me a lot of time in certain areas. So if I can't approach, I'll do this. I will need this. Where's next? Frig off. Fine, if you want to get in my way, I'll fling you at it. Finally. Come here. Over. Yeah, I have ammo. Sort of. Okay. Up here first, I suppose. I did a decent chunk. But I need more. No, they don't. Now that I know what I'm doing, I won't get trapped by these guys. Hopefully. I pretty much just need to run. Oh. Good luck trying to fax me. There we go. And we got 22 new more upgrades we can use. That's a pretty good one. Oh, Whipfist. I remember that being fun, but not as good as I thought it would be.
Acknowledge.
Package, withdraw from battle space. Over.
Southeast Manhattan, but the carrier, the USS Reagan, is supposed to remain off the southern coast.
I wonder where those trucks are heading.
Wherever they're going, I'm betting McMullen is there. He did this to me, and I'm gonna find out why.
An
then?
Then I'm gonna make sure he never does it to anyone else. Never again.
This is a fortress. Someone here knows McMullen, and they'll tell me everything they know. He's in charge. He's the one I want.
We know Zeus has been spotted multiple times in this area, and we're breaking out some new tech to pin him down.
This unmanned aerial vehicle can detect the virus at less than 10 parts per million in open air. With it, we should be able to bomb Zeus in and destroy him.
They really don't like me.
I gotta take them out before they find Dana. UAVs can detect where I am and where I've been. They'll pick out Dana's safe house, and I can't let that happen. Take them out before they find Dana.
Was it worth it, friend?
Those UAVs can detect where I am and where I'm from. They'll pick out Dana's safe house, and I can't let that happen.
Hey, deploying package pattern gold. Hold until package arrival. Over.
Strike squad is authorized and deployed.
We're orbiting. 59 eyes open.
What is this? Oh, is this a healing area? I don't really need that.
Thank you.
Juliet, report. Patrol, report. We have lost contact with Patrol Alpha Juliet, sir. That's it, we're calling it. Detection patrols RTB. Palace is a new deployment ASAP.
I win.
Everything is getting worse. The outbreaks across the city. There were hunters now, thanks to Green. Blackwatch quarantined the island. It became clear to me that McMullen, Gentech's director of research, had linked us all together. He worked for Blackwatch. He had studied Green. Karen and I had worked for him, you know, before. He knew who I was, and maybe what had happened to me. I thought, when I find McMullen, I find myself.
Well, what did he tell you?
McMullen? Lots of things. Some of them even true.
And then?
Then? Well, then he died.
Well, this is the end of episode 2, I suppose.